County prosecutor is pursuing charges after a fight broke out at the Community Justice Center. Marion County Sheriff's Office says this fight happened yesterday in the courtroom that was hearing a paternity suit. Mercedes Beck and Chrissian Holloway are facing charges of resisting law enforcement. Charges are also being requested against two more people.